Another $10 has been lost in the night. Who the hell are you? To put your hands in someone's pockets and take out money in delight. I wonder, what about you? The liars of America pretend to be things, pretend to see things, pretend to know things, and they don't because they're liars in America. And a liar in America likes to lie, steal, and cheat. A liar in America often thinks they're super smart and neat. The truth is that you're not in front of God. You don't understand that you're not that cool hot rod. You're a fool standing before the house of the Lord, acting like a fool. Maybe being cruel and openly when you don't stop baiting and gaslighting and litigating and harming, what do you think Jesus might think?